This Saturday, we'll be going out to Academy at West Birdville to put on a fall festival for the kids. It'll be from 9:30 to 2:30, and if you don't know what to do, just be there at 9:30 and we'll get you set up with a booth. And check out more information at nsmyouth.com.
November 23rd is the Turkey Bowl. If you need extra help or training, you can go to the Turkey Bowl training camp this Sunday at 2-4 behind NSM. Keep practicing.
Are you excited for the Turkey Bowl? Well, if you are, make sure to tell your friends and family that it's coming up. On Sunday, we're going to be selling the second annual Turkey Bowl t-shirt for $5. $5 is pretty cheap. You won't find another cool $5 t-shirt anywhere. So pick one up and let everyone know what you're doing November 23rd with NorthWood.
Right now at the Plex, we have a table set up for you to choose a child for a little something we call Operation Santa Claus. So you get to choose a child from Halton City and get them a present for Christmas, where normally they would get little or nothing. Go to the table, talk to the adult, choose a child, and then go out and get them a present. You can go with your parents, your friends, your team, or by yourself. Just get them a gift that you think that they'll really love. Then on December 6th, we're going to go to Academy at West Birdville and have a Christmas party for them. And it'll give you a chance to give your child that gift. It'll be an awesome experience, so don't miss out.
Remember, for updates, join our text service and text NSM Youth to 66937. That's it for this week. Now you're in the loop.